kipindi cha Kula Union Party.
Kwa
for free today, but next time you have to pay. Kuna four arms of the government. Kuna four arms of the government. Relax. Kuna four arms of the government. We have the executive. We have the legislature. We have the judiciary. Then the fourth arm of the government is Raila Amolo Odinga. Now, Raila Amolo Odinga has been teaching the monkeys modern mathematics, and the monkeys are not willing to learn the mathematics.
Monkeys ni akina nani?
Raila Amolo Odinga has been teaching the monkeys in DAP Kenya. Monkeys like, you know them. Raila Amolo Odinga has been teaching the monkeys modern mathematics in NAC Kenya, but the monkeys are not willing to learn. Raila Amolo Odinga has been teaching the monkeys in Jubilee some modern mathematics, but the monkeys are not willing to learn. So Raila Amolo Odinga is out now. Raila Amolo Odinga is calling for a dialogue. Tuliona Ruto amesha tengeneza first 11. He dissolved his cabinet and at least came up with the first 11. So Raila Amolo Odinga should also dissolve the Azimio cabinet. So that izimanyani zote zikuje dialogue. In a manner that they can produce people who can be cabinet
secretaries.
Get that. Then secondly, let me congratulate the Kenyan police working in Haiti for dealing with the criminals orthogonally. The Kenyan police has dealt with the criminals in Haiti vertically and taken over the boat. Yoni kumanisha, we are doing something good outside there. And I would congratulate them and tell them to keep up, because a win for them is a win for Kenya, and a win for them is a win for Dr. William Samoei Ruto. So as long as we have Raila Amolo Odinga, we are all right. As long as we have the cabinet in chief, the commander in chief of the cabinet forces, who is the Musalia Mudavadi, we are all right. As long as we have Dr. William Samoei Ruto with the bottom-up economic transformation agenda, we are all right. Kwa hivyo, akina Mata Karua, akina Eugene Wamalwa, akina Jeremiah Kioni, the old monkeys, akina Jeremiah Kioni. Au wote, if you don't want dialogue, my friend,
yes,
go and do what you want. For us, we are going to have that dialogue, and in that dialogue, we are going to produce leaders who are going to lead these people, this big nation, in the right direction. So nyinyi kama mnaona dialogue haiwafai, endeni mfanye kenye mnaona iko sawa na nyinyi.
Wewe.